When you open the app, you get option to select the skin quality. The 2048 quality is only available for premium users. We will try the app with 1024 quality. Let us look at the gesture control now. When I move my fingers over the gun, it gets rotated and we can view it from different angles. Pinching does the zooming in and zooming out onto the model. With two fingers drag, you can pan the model. You can disable the gun parts in this right section. On the top right corner, we see a download button. Clicking it will open the download section where you can download more guns to paint. I have already downloaded the M4 gun. Let us open it. We will adjust the gun and change to paint mode from camera mode. We will select the base texture first from our phone storage. We will change color to white. Select the imported texture and just apply it on gun. We will now apply stickers. We see that the size is small. We will undo this and increase the sticker size. We will save the texture for editing it later and also export it to use it in CS:GO. We can locate the textures in DCIM folder. We will copy this TGA texture from exported folder to our PC. Once copied to PC, open the software VTF Edit. The link of this software is in description. Get the texture in the software and save it as VTF file format. Open CS:GO and type in this command in console to open the workbench. We have our gun skin ready. Note that I cannot send this texture, which is 1024 quality. You will need to buy premium access because Valve only accepts 2048 quality textures.